I supposed to do?
Okay, let's see. Okay. It looks like this is my patient. Okay. Let's see. Let's check her heart. Okay. She don't look okay. Let's carry her. Okay, let's take her in here. Stick it in her shot. She's pretty old. She's like, okay, look. My gosh. Oh no, she had heart disease, she was freezing, and oh no. I think she's dying. Oh my gosh, she's dying. I gotta, let me see, they gotta be, okay, let me see. Let's see if I can try and save her. Come on, miss. Come on. You got this. Come on. Get up. Wake up. Come on. Wake up. Use the thing. Doesn't work. What? Damn it. Okay. I think she's gone. My gosh. I feel bad. Whoever mother is this, but she's dead. Wait. Can I grab her? Oh, there we go. Let's just put her in here. Guess I gotta tell the kid the sad news. Let's see. Okay, almost done. What is taking them so long? What is going on? What is taking so long? I hope my mom's okay.
Hey. Hello.
Hi.
Sorry, miss, but, I have sad news for you.
But what? What do you mean? Sad news? What's going on? What's happening to my mother?
I'm sorry, but she couldn't make it.
Did you guys try?
I tried. I'm sorry. It didn't work.
Can I see my mom?
Yeah.
Where is is she?
She's over there.
Mom? Mom? Mom, please wake up. You can't leave me. Please, Mom. Mom, please. I want to move somewhere else with you. I don't want to be a maid forever. That guy that I saw, he's very mean and he's very abusive. Please, Mom, wake up. Mom, wake up. Mom. 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 Mom, why are you leaving me? Mom, why you don't wake up? Mom. Mom.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't save her. I'm so sorry.
Can I put my mom in a grave?
Yeah. I'll help you out. I'll put your mom in the grave. I'll help you put your mom in the grave.
Thank you, Doc.
Yeah. Come on. I'll get the shovel.
Okay.
Ball done.
I guess I have no other choice but to become a maid. I guess that's the only choice I have. I guess I better get going there. Because I have no other choice but to go back there. Here I am. I don't want to be a maid anymore.
I'm gonna relax, bro. Who's in that?
Why is she in my house and why is she crying? Yes.
I have to ask you something.
What is it?
Can I live with you?
Live with me? Why? You have money, don't you?
My mother died.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry for your loss. I am. I'm really sorry about that.
Please.
Fine. Get in. Get in, maid. Stop crying. It's ugly on you. I already told you this, like, twice already.
I can't get over my mother died.
Well, I'm sorry about that, okay? I'm sorry for your loss, but you know, we gotta move on. Okay? Now, go change. Your clothes is wet from crying. Go change. Come on, where you at? Oh, that's better. I'm sorry about her. I'm sorry about your mom.
What about your girlfriend?
Oh, me and her are over.
Wait, you broke up with her?
Yeah, because I have a maid now. I don't need her.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I can, and I don't care. Touches your hair.
But don't you love her?
She barely has time for me, you know. And now I have you. You're my maid, and now I can have you clean whatever I want to.
If somebody's gonna save me one of these days.
Nobody's gonna save you. Because I'll make sure of it.
Yes, they will. They will save me from your wicked ways. I don't even like you that way.
I brought you those clothes, so shut up. Before I have you naked. And then, when I have you naked, then I'm gonna kick you out. After I take your clothes off, then I'll take you outside and then leave you outside. But no clothes. You're gonna be poor, like a little loser.
Why would you do that?
Because I can, and I want to, because I'm better than you, and I'm smarter than you. So, if you don't want me to do that, then stop acting like that. Come on, let's go.
How many houses do you have?
Are you questioning how many houses I have? Don't question me. Let's go. I'm richer than you, so you only have a little bit of dollars in your bag because I put some in there because you worked for me, so because you were doing clean. You maids don't get a lot of money. You can live here.
This bedroom?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're in my house now. You are gonna call me babe, understand?
Why?
Because I said so.
I don't want to. I don't like you.
I don't like you either. But if you're gonna live with me, you're gonna call me babe or else I'll kill you.
Fine.
Yeah, exactly. You do not want that thing you had before. Stay upstairs. Don't come down. Chill on my hot tub. Ah, this is so relaxing. Ah, so good.
Maybe I could call one of my BFFs. Hello? Yeah. Yeah. Am I okay? No, not really. I'm stuck. I'm stuck being a me in a house that I don't like. Yeah. Yeah, I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. Yeah. You just want me to stay in a room. I guess I could go check what he's doing. I'll be right back. I don't care what he says. I don't want it. Stay in the room forever. What is he? Oh my god. Oh my god. Is his shirt off? Wow. It's so hot. Oh no. He saw me. Oh crap, he saw me. Oh no, I'm in big trouble.
Oh my gosh. Oh. So somebody wanted to come and snoop when I told her to stay upstairs. What are you doing?
Nothing. I was just on my phone, yeah.
Lies.
Look, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to go in your hot tub. I mean, go downstairs. We were in your hot tub. I'm really sorry. Please.
You're blushing. How adorable.
Leave me alone, please. Leave me alone.
I'm not gonna do anything to you. But this. I know I'm hot. You didn't have to rub it in, you know that, right? By coming downstairs and looking at me. You don't have to say nothing. You still are my maid, and always will be. As much as she's your beauty, but you know, you're still my maid, and I still hate you. Okay, babe. Now get to cleaning, I gotta put on my clothes.
Okay, I guess. Hey.
What?
Kisses him.
Stupid potato. Get to work. I know you like me. Get to work. It's always just she likes me. I like how she likes me. You know, it just shows pride that she cares of what she likes, her job. That she cares about her job. That's what it shows, and I like that. Goes behind her.
Stop.
Or what are you gonna do about it?
Leave me alone, please.
Oh, well, what was that kiss for then?
Let me go home, please.
Fine, fine, since you're my maid. Get cleaning.
I don't like it. I don't like him. He's so mean. He's so evil. I didn't have to stay here. Why did I even kiss him? I don't even like him. Wait, what is that? Is that his laundry? I think it is. What are you doing?
None of your business. I'm trying to watch TV. Shut up.
For watching, to be continued.